I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Lozada Jr., though, that would be a good fight, you know, to put him up there, you know, with the big.
Okay.
Right now we have William Silva in front of us, so we got to see what we're going to do with William Silva.
Yes, sir.
July 14th.
Okay.
New Orleans.
Who's the most overrated fighter in boxing?
Ryan Garcia.
Why do you say that?
Because of all the publicity that he gets.
He's undefeated.
Undefeated, but with who?
Whoever they put in front of him.
Mostly everybody that he fights, they're like two weights under him, you know? The last guy he knocked out was like a 118-pound fighter, you know? And he was off for like about 2 years. You know, I don't really like to mention that kid because I give him more.
Did you have a spar, Ryan?
Nah.
You want to fight him?
I mean, if he gets up there, you know, we ain't gonna fight him right now for no money.
Javier, what's it in your mouthpiece?
Against all odds.
Against all odds.
Shout out to mouthpiece guy.
There you go.
So, who would you, from the champions, who would you want to fight? Who has a belt in your division now?
Anybody at 135.
You.
Anybody that's at 135.
Okay, you and Lomachenko, good fight?
Easy fight.
You and Loma, easy fight? Why easy?
I think Mikey will beat Lomachenko too.
Mikey will beat Lomachenko.
Why do you guys say that?
Because Lomachenko's he got no power, you know what I'm saying? And Mikey's too strong for him. My son is too fast for him and too strong. You know, he knows it too, man. Well, you know, last fight he told Lomachenko, I'm taking over the show, and he did it. You know, he had like about 8 million views on YouTube.
You had 8 million views? That's badass.
I had like, on Instagram, I had like almost close to 3 mil.
That's crazy for saying that. Did you take it
over? Nah, for the takedown. For the Fortnite dance.
The what?
My celebration.
The celebration.
After my fight.
Were you jumping?
Yeah, when I was doing my thing.
No, take the L. It's a game that everybody plays. Now, not only we have the boxing fans down, we also have the nerds down, you know?
Good.
All the geeks that play all those games, you know? So we bringing in a different crowd into boxing.
Mikey, you got to hear what Teofimo Lopez and his dad have to say about you and Lomachenko. Teofimo and his dad. You and Loma. What did you just tell me, Junior?
That Mikey will kill him.
Why? They say you will kill
him. Too strong for Loma. Listen, if anybody knows Loma got to be in the inside to do all his shit, you know? A guy with a good jab and some powerful punches will take him out.
How about my...
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.